Jerry. This is my junior year. Bobby Grimaldo quarterback, that's me running the ball. It's Jerry Miller running the ball. He was a 1,000-yard rusher this year. I think this might be Baltimore City College or Lackey. Seven nothing. They're beating us 7-0. Billy Flum's number 10. Attack 69. Jerry Fisher 62. He died. Tony DePaul's over here is 26. That's Billy Geiger. Halfback option pass. That's me, that's Tony DePaulo, and that's Billy Flum. That's Jerry Miller. That's Phil Kirtner. That's Jerry Miller. This is me running here. Right here at 36. My junior year. That's me. Got about 30 yards there. 35 yards. There's Billy Geiger. I'm still in offense right there. Bobby Grimaldo's quarterback. That's me there running. That was me too. I think it was me. Oh, I see what I did. Some guy yelled, he said, "Give me the ball." So I fumbled it. Oh my, I was probably victim back then. Jerry Fisher, he passed away of cancer. He died about 20 years ago. There's Phil Kirtner. And we were both juniors. There I am. That's Jerry Miller. That's Billy Geiger. That's Billy Geiger there. Penalty holding. Wow. That's me running. Still 7-0, we're losing. Phil Kirtner. That's Phil Kirtner. He passed away last year. That's Phil Kirtner. He had Hodgkins right after high school. That's fake. There's Bobby Grimaldo. He's going to keep it. Down to the two. Oh, there's Billy Geiger. He fumbled. Damn. It's me and Phil Kirtner back there. This is my junior year. I don't remember numbers. This might be... No, I think this is Lackey. Baltimore City College. Let's see if we can see how big they are. Oh, this might be McDevitt. There's Phil. There's Jerry. There's There's me in there, but it's Phil Scissors. That's a play. Now Jerry's in. There's Jerry. Who's gonna keep it? Oh, down to the one. 13's up. We're losing. We only lost two games there. We won a Tri-County. Last game of the season, Governor Mifflin upset Wilson, so we tied them. Tri-County championship. First time in Catholic High history we won a Tri-County. Tri-County was a tough league, too. Us, Stallone, Bishop McDevitt, Wilson, Governor Mifflin. Ooh, that was Raymond Bonino. There's Jerry. Oh, he might take it all the way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, that was about a 70-yard punt return. There's me trying to get to this point. We got the ball back. Oh yeah, nice play. That's Louis DeFury, I think, yeah. Oh, we're winning 25-26 yet. I thought this home game was at home. I don't know who this is. This might be, maybe this is covering up the uniforms. Yeah, I think that's who this is. Oh, it's Deborah. Yeah, it's Tony Madonna. Son of a bitch. He was a good wrestler. Real good wrestler. There's me. Oh, God, I kept it on. That must have been halftime. There's Phil. Oh, it's raining muddy. That's what's going on. You can't see it, but yeah, it's mud bowl. There's Jerry. Oh, good run, Billy. There's Mike McDonald, 73. I think Mike's 73. And I'm still in a tailback. Oh yeah, we scored. There's Dave, 24. 84, 33, nothing. Yeah, I think this is Governor Mifflin. insurance money. There's Greg Bury. Now they're bringing in the backups. 46 is Greg Bury. Stick. Oh, he picked that off. I don't know who that was. That's Dave, I don't know. 24. That's Greg Bury. Yeah, I'm out. Oh, Christ, it's only fourth quarter. It's Dave. Oh, that was Tony Dollar. Oh, Reagan Cade's quarterback now. Oh, off the end of the big boy. Now the first two were out. That was senior year. I was one of the Minutemen, 60 Minutemen. Never missed a play, whole season. First game was preseason, that didn't count. Never stepped off the field for 1 second. Never. Every kickoff, every return, punt. Never took a break. Offense, defense, everything. Preseason game was Columbia. They weren't in our section. We were section one. They were section two or three. Might be Eddie Burnett, 42 of 5. This must be Baltimore City College or Lackey. They average like 275. We average like 165 on the line. That's Jerry running. Okay, now we're back to the Geiger. This is Baltimore State College. They weighed, their average lineman was like 275. We were 165. This is their Lackey Baltimore State College. They were both huge. I got knocked out this game. I think this is a game. I still played. I didn't know where I was. That might be May. Yeah, it's May. That was May. Interception. Junior still. Oh, touchdown.
Tell me why the road keeps turning. Okay. Everything you want.
Oh, no, this is the same game. Oh, no, it's a different game. 36-0. February 2006. had my, I donated 1,000 shares of my stock in July 2005 to Scouts Trail. She was building a, she had built an aquatic center for Kennett, Missouri that her brother built, and it was a contractor. And they had, they were raising money for Scouts Trail, her dog had died. So I donated 1,000 shares, and John McElworth was the Chamber of Commerce president, and she was holding it for me. Talking about him yesterday. He's still alive. He's alive in Apollo. He taught driver's ed. He had to take driver's ed at the mandatory in junior year. Here's Tony. That might be Beth and Denise. December 7th, 2015 at 1:49 a.m. They woke me up. I turned the volume up on my TV. They do that sometimes. This is a hit single from Wildflower album that year. It was nominated for a Grammy. I don't know if it won or not. It was fun.
Thank you.
I say, we tied for the championship with Wilson this year. It's the first time in Catholic history we won in Tri-County. So last year we were in Tri-County, and the next year, my senior year, we were in Section 1, Lancaster Lebanon League. Shit, they scored. That's what the score is. 7-6, wow, I think it's about 1 point. Fourth quarter, wow, maybe it was 7-6. Damn. I wonder why they're jumping up and down. Shit. Maybe it's that last freaking minute. I don't know. That's Wilson. Seconds left. Come all back. There's it. See the lineman. I think that's Mike McDonald. Yeah. Illegal receiver. Safety. Jesus. 9-6. Fuck. He beats the last man of fucking game. Oh. Shit, they're happy. Look how happy they are. I mean, they lost the last game of the season. Second half, so this is the first half of the game. accused her of the same thing. He said in the press that he huge telepathic influence. So that was the second one. Anyway, Don Henry plays, who works up at Brewer's Outlet, who I talked to. I forget what number he is. So I'll have to give him this. I told him I have this. Phil Kirtner, even through midgets, we'd never be township to our senior year. That's when I scored the only touchdown. Kevin, used to come out and stand outside the fence. He'd never come in or talk to her. I remember that. That was Diane Linda's older brother. He's the one who stalked me, Tobias Frog. And he called me out for Facebook because he kept heckling me.
Project, waiting, never bust up by Jesus. He's working up a pawn shop.
cousin rented from my dad. He had what's called a bike shop. It was a biker shop for accessories, parts. I used to work out there. I used to always get all the biker girls who come in. In fact, they had a couple girls working in there. Anyway, Harry Law. Cousin. Anyway, Harry is a stockbroker. He still is probably. He was doing